I'm curled into a ball like a dog that is cold. Who will tell me why I was born? Why this monstrosity called life? The telephone rings. I have to give a poetry reading. I enter. 100 people, 100 pair of eyes. They look, they wait. I know for what. I am supposed to tell them why they were born, why there is this monstrosity called life.